What makes up elements? Elements are actually made up of atoms. Atoms, we have several kinds of atoms. We have protons, we have neutrons, and we have electrons. Protons have a positive charge, neutrons have a neutral charge or no charge, and electrons have a negative charge. An easy way to remember this is protons, P for positive, neutrons, neutral. Neutrons and neutral have no charge. The protons and the neutrons are actually inside of the nucleus, and they create what's called a mass number. We'll get into that later. And the electrons are actually what's in orbit around the nucleus. So here's a good example right over here. So right here, we have the element helium. Helium has a mass number of 4, an atomic number of 2. So what that means is that the atomic number is the same number of protons that this element has. Now the protons are represented by these positive little circles here, and the electrons by the negative little circles here. Notice that they're in orbit around the nucleus. And then the actual nucleus itself has the protons, which are 2 protons for the element helium, and then 2 neutrons to equal a total mass number of 4, and that represents our helium. And then we also notice that these electrons are in the outer shell, the 1s2 shell. So 2 electrons orbit that helium shell here in this example.